Quick shout out to the Patreons. Thank you guys for your support.
Tomorrow Star, episode 40. Big fool! What's gonna happen? Oh, they ran away. Damn. Last time. Damn. Funny because he got away now. I remember when he was chasing Lao Fei. I don't really want him to be chasing. I think he should just dip. Super powerful. Damn, son. What is this? I didn't know anybody could get that strong. seems like he's faster, but her projectiles is insane. She's nice, but he got away. Oh, guess who's here? Got some backup. Oh, that was him? Oh boy, I could, you know, where's the one thing about like animes and shows and stuff, you could just tell by looking at some characters how strong they are. And you know, the moment that dude, you know, went in, I'm like, this dude is strong as hell. So, you know, the confidence, he was just emanating confidence. But yeah, you know, we're just getting higher and higher and higher and higher. I've seen more powerful and more powerful and more powerful people. And I'm with it. I'm excited for all this, these exciting fights. And, you know, I'm seeing the level that Lao Feng wants to be at, or he has to get to, for him to, you know, and he may surpass all of these guys too. But I'm very curious to see, you know, what they're even going to do with all these Willow things when they get them. Because can Tang San take any more of him? Or is it just a one hit? I mean, drink one and I can't drink any more? Or I don't know. So very interesting to see, you know, what else happens with these Willow trees. But I can't wait for the next episode. Let me know what you guys think, of course, in the comment section below. Like and subscribe. I'll catch you for the next reaction. Peace.
One Lone Star.
Episode 41. Man went to work. Damn. Give it up. You're good, buddy, but not good enough. Bing Chilling.
三大清卫在馆主的培养下都是超越战神的存在，罗峰，馆主对你的评价也很高，称你是全世界都数一数二的精神念师天才。你这次服用了一个千年柳木心，高等战神巅峰级别。大涅槃时期，馆主和雷神都是仅仅数年就成为超越战神的存在，两三年达到高等战神巅峰的，我也见过几个。 可十九岁的高等战神巅峰的精神念师，我还是第一次见到。你年纪轻轻就有如此实力，这次又立下大功，黑神套装，你这小子还真不谦虚啊！我通过之前的实战，也叫个黑神套装的厉害，所以想问问，我还做不了主，回头看馆主怎么说吧。快走！哦。
Fucking monster. I knew there was a monster lurking somewhere in this place. I just knew it. Damn, that fucking shit is strong. Don't tell me. Get out of here, man.
Okay.
你有什么意见吗?
按规定，团队挖掘的草木之灵，交由集体分配，拿出来。你们现在是回欧罗巴？
还是留下来等其他长老看我们收服的长藤。Oh, they're gonna take it down. I wanna see this.
这元南进招就是你刚才逃脱时用的招数。这一招关键时刻还真能保命。哎，冰山，能不能教我？
是我用尽5年积累的财富作为代价，请教馆主根据我经营人能的特性创出的保命绝招——智能战机。目前是没法向馆主请教了。智能战机。Smart plane, like a smartphone.
对，而且这战机通体的材料比 SS 级兵器还要坚，分得的额度，说不定能买下最高等级的洪荒级智能战机。洪荒级，是馆主那架吗？
我记得那架战机配备了机载激光炮呢，价值更是不菲。这样的额度换成财富的话，对你有新的安排。哦，三个月，我都毕业了。哼，精英训练营史上入营时间最短、成就最大的毕业生，你应该高兴才对。
但我亲自采摘的，就有92个草木之力，比万年柳木星好的就超过6个。啊，看来。 开采的30%的份额里，你至少能占得20%的成绩发给馆主了。这件事，馆主应该会亲自出马。嗯，能对付那长藤的，恐怕也只有馆主了。
I wanna see it, please. Let me see the leader fight.
又有战机过来，是谁？Turn
this bitch up.
抢在你们之前，我给你们一次机会进攻误导，能得到什么是什么。如果失败，就赶紧离开。谢帝啊，简直宛若神明。他代表着人类的极限和巅峰，连超越战神在他面前都失去了光彩。打起来了
！Damn！
5分钟，怎么就没声了？第一了，玩着了。
误导任务结束，立刻离开。连四代超越战神都比不过那长藤。Oh, I wanna see! Come on! Come on! See, no outro. I gotta go see what Hong is gonna do, guys. Great. What can I say? Good episode. Great episode. I loved it. Now things getting better. They got some treasure. We see some new technology that we could maybe pay for to upgrade our equipment and our style and everything. The travel plane, everything. Let's go to the next episode.